Recent ANC National Executive Council meeting leaks have exposed that President Cyril Ramaphosa's CR17 faction suffered a huge blow in Polokwane. This came out following the appointment of Jong Mpe, a staunch ally of ANC Secretary General Magashule, as the new mayor of Polokwane City. ANC chairperson of the Electoral Commission, former President Kgalema Motlanthe, slammed the Limpopo factional meeting, which was held to convince the committee to work in the CR17's campaign's favor. The former president said last week's meeting, which was used as a platform by the supporters of President Cyril Ramaphosa to lobby for mayoral positions and accuse their so-called RET rivals of taking over the city of Polokwane, had left him deeply shocked, disappointed, and extremely unhappy. Those who were present at the secret meeting that was chaired by ANC Veterans League ANCVL President Snooki Zikalala was Kgalema Motlanthe and EC National List Coordinator Chief Livawani Natsala, who were invited to the meeting by the League. From Limpopo Province, those who were present were Vembe Regional Secretary Advocate Anderson Mudanumbo, the region's Deputy Chairperson, Vembe District Municipality Executive Mayor Dalalani Nenguda, Capricorn District Municipality Executive Assistant Rikati Machaba, and Provincial Chairperson of the ANCVL and former Mayor of Agriculture Jacob Meruel. In the audio which was leaked to Pretoria News, Mudanumbo can be heard making a plea to former Motlanthe and Matsala for the Vembe ANC region to go into conference before the November local government elections in a bid to counter the dominance of the RET faction in the province. Capricorn District Municipality Rikati Machaba, who made the presentation on behalf of the CR17 faction in Peter Mokaba region, could be heard in the audio fuming that CR17 faction lost dismally in Polokwane and that RET forces have taken over. "We are so disappointed that the RET forces have been deployed to Polokwane municipality. Polokwane was the only municipality serving CR17 forces, and now we are left with nothing, and want to just remind you that in the top 10 of the Polokwane there are no CR17 members there. We are asking ourselves, are we allowing the municipality to just be run by RET forces while we have capable comrades?" she said while referring to the newly appointed Polokwane Mayor Jong Mpe, who is an RET force. "These infighting is the reason why former President Kgalema Motlanthe wrote a scathing report to the National Executive Committee arguing that factional battles between CR17 and RET forces are killing the ANC.